vehicle pads are currently open for business.
You're fine.
Took you so long.
Sorry, Master. All the speeders were taken.
I'll let it go, but only this once.
You've looked better, Master. Sure you're all right?
I've looked worse, Kira. I'll be fine. Blasted Sith almost killed me. It was all I could do to save Dr. Parvix.
The enemy left us here as food for the Killix.
Taking down that Killix leader must have been quite a fight. Thing was huge.
If I did kill it, I didn't notice.
It's the size of... If that thing eats us, you're fired. Right, Doctor?
Don't worry about me. The Death Mark is in enemy hands. You must warn Count Alda.
The Count was just killed by the Death Mark.
The targeting device was taken to Organa Palace.
Have you met a woman calling herself Elena Hark?
She was with me when Count Alda died. She sent me here.
Must have thought the Killix would get rid of you for her. Elena's a spy. She helped the Sith steal the Death Mark, and now she's targeting people with it.
She could have marked dozens of people by now. The weapon's laser can kill them at any time, anywhere.
Not if we cut its power. The laser's still tied into the local energy grid, right?
Several power stations supply the laser. Deactivating them would take the laser offline, at least temporarily.
Isn't there a central computer controlling the laser? Can't we just shut it down from here?
The Sith took everything with him. We'll have to do this the hard way. I'll get Dr. Parvix to safety. You deactivate the laser's power stations.
I have coordinates to every station. Deactivate them in the order I've described. Don't leave even one functional.
We'll head to the closest Republic-friendly camp. Meet us there. May the Force be with you.